No one who saw the concussion suffered by Badger David Gilreath will soon forget it. For some, it brought back horrifying memories of one of Gilreath's teammates, Kyle Jefferson, who knows all too well that his fellow receiver had to go to hell and back. And it's a journey that leaves a mark long after the pain goes away.
I said, "What happened, Kyle?" And Kyle said, "I caught a pass." And everybody just started laughing. I want people to realize that Kyle had an effect on us having success. And it's something that we haven't heard for a while.
There was a time, only a few years ago, that those words seemingly had no chance of being attached to rising star Kyle Jefferson.
Donovan going to go deep. Got a man out there. Jefferson's got it. And he's gone. Touchdown, Wisconsin.
But then it happened.
Here comes the full blitz over the middle. Oh, what a hit. And I hope Jefferson's okay. Those are the kind of collisions you don't even like to see. We just hope that Kyle Jefferson is okay.
It sucks. This is probably one of the worst days ever. Your head is just always hurting, you know, and you have different signs that you never knew you had before, you know. You feel sick when you're not really sick. It's just something that, you know, I wish on no one.
Amazingly, Jefferson was back on the field the next week. But only a season later in 2008, lightning struck twice.
Jefferson, who takes a hit, loses the football.
Since I didn't have two concussions, it took me a while, maybe 6-7 months, to get my, you know, my brain back. And me being a student, you know, you have to go to class. And then when you can't think, you're not able to take your exam because, you know, you physically can't focus. It really hurts your brain.
For most, the decision at that point would seem to be a no-brainer. Give up the game that was the source of such pain. Except for Jefferson, he clearly had a different final chapter to his football career in mind.
I talked to him about it. After that sack one, when he didn't remember anything for a while, I know it was very, very scary. He's a kid that has a lot of pride.
I didn't want to come back and rush and something else, like get hit again and, you know, I'm out again. So, you know, you never know.
For him to go through where he's gotten to today. Kyle Jefferson is a phenomenal human being.
Friends and teammates, including David Gilreath, helped Jefferson to get through those dark times. And now his goal is to prove that he'll be there for them, no matter where that route takes him.
You plan for your team, and, you know, I know if I go out here and get concussed again, I know John Clay is going to pick me up and hopefully carry me off the field or something. If he has to, you know, I don't think about it. I'll go across the middle anytime.
Gilreath is expected to play this week at Michigan State, as is Jefferson. We wish good health to both.